So what we need to do first, we need to create the array, right? So go and create array, call it color, and I will put a few elements. I'll put blue, green, red, and yellow. Okay? Sure. So let me just make this one a little bit bigger. Okay, so we have created an array with that many elements. If you want to create a drop-down, we know a drop-down has an option in between, right? So if I loop through this array, I can just print the option based on the value of the array. Is that correct? Can I do that or not?
Yeah.
I can, right? So let's go ahead and do this. I'll go create a echo. I'll print the drop-down name and the tag, color. Okay, I close this, echo, select. Now in between these tag, I start my loop. For I is equal 0, and I is less than what? How do you get the number of elements in the array? Count or? Size of, right? Both of them will work. So color. Then I increment the value by 1 every time I go through this loop. Here you go. So here, I just have to print the option. Echo, option, and simply print the value of the array. Color at $i. And close the option tag. Right? Let me see if it works. Let me just run Zam. Localhost. Was it 800? Port 800. Zam running. Zam control panel. Click start. It is port 800. And I save this in week 5. F1.ph. Here you go. I have blue, green, red, and yellow in the drop, right? See if I can get this to work somehow to show these values, right? Now, right now, if I submit this drop down, if I create submit button and submit it, what gets submitted when I select the object? The color, right? Red, blue, green, whatever it is. I said we need the color ID. So if you want to send a value rather than the number rather than the color, you have to use the value attribute of the option. Is that correct? Like whenever, if I select this right now and submit the form, I'm passing blue. I want to pass 1, 2, 3, 4, which each of those colors will represent a color, right? What do you think I have to do? I want to be able to pass a number instead of passing the color name. So from the very first element of the array, blue is 1, green is 2, red is 3, and yellow is 4. What do I have to do? What do I have to change in my code to be able to pass that number? Any idea? Anybody? Yes? I have to add the value attribute to the option, right? So if I go here and I just put value equal what? 1. Just keep changing. For color blue, I want 1. For green, I want 2. For red, I want 3. For yellow, I want 4. The value of I plus 1. Would that work? Because I start from 0, right? So if I go say I plus 1, simply I'm adding a number to the value of each of those options, right? If you look at the source code right now here, look, I have blue, green, no value, right? Now if I go and save this file, It is saved. And refresh the page, then I don't see anything. See, I forgot to this one in here. And for sure I'm gonna put it inside double quote for now. Here you go. If I view the source right now, you see each of these value are 1, 2, 3, and 4, right? Do you see how I did it? So I have the ID for each color based on the value of I. Since I start from 0, I just made it plus 1 to start from 1. Bigger than this? Yeah, sure. The source or this one? Okay, I'll make it bigger. Problem is the monitor is not as big as...
Pull in the side menu bar over so there's...
Pardon me? A sidebar, smaller, yeah, you're right, here you go. Is this better now?
Yeah.
Okay, so as you can see, I added the ID, now I have different values in the value option. One represents the first color and so on. Does that make sense? Yes? Okay, add the submit button and submit, see what's gonna happen. Add the submit button and see what value is going to be passed to this form. So I'll go ahead and for now I just go here outside the PHP, I add the form, I'll close the form right after PHP. Form right after PHP. So obviously I need a submit button to be able to submit the form. Input type equal submit. Save the file, refresh the page, submit the color. So it passes color 1. I select different color, then it passed the color ID I assigned to the value, right? Does that make sense? Any question up to now? Is there any part you didn't understand you want me to repeat? We're good? Okay.